for CXC CSEC multiple choice examinations, question 23 to 31 are based on the topic algebra. In this video, we'll go through half of the questions from one past paper. To get the most out of this video, pause the video here and we'll see when you have the answers for each one. If you do not know the answer to any, check the description below and click on the link for the associated videos. These should help you answer the question. If you still don't know, then narrow it down and guess. There is no penalty in this exam for wrong answers, so always choose an answer. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. I am going to show the working in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Question 27. If x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 2, what is the value of x squared plus 3y over xy? Is it A, 1 and 3 quarter? Is it B, 2 and a half? Is it C, 2 and 3 eighths? Or is it D, 2 and 3 quarters? We simply substitute x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 2 in the provided expression. We get 4 squared plus 3 multiplied by 2 all over 4 multiplied by 2. We work out the numerator and the denominator both using BOD math, then we divide. 4 squared is 16, added to 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6, divided by 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. 16 plus 6 is equal to 22 over 8. Both 22 and 8 can be divided by 2. 22 divided by 2 is equal to 11. 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. We have 11 over 4. Now we're going to convert this improper fraction to a mixed number. 11 divided by 4 is equal to 2, with 3 remaining. 3 over 4. 2 and 3 quarters. The answer is D. Question 28. The sum of two positive numbers, P and Q, is 32. Their difference is 12. What is the smaller number? Is it A, 10? Is it B, 12? Is it C, 20? Or is it D, 22? The sum of two numbers is 32. The sum is the result of addition, so P plus Q is equal to 32. Their difference is 12. Difference is the result of subtraction. If we assume that P is larger, then P subtract Q is equal to 12. It's equal to 12. What is the smaller number? We want to know what is the value of Q. Think simultaneous equations. Further, think elimination. Equation 1. Equation 2. We want Q. Let us eliminate P. We can subtract equation 2 from equation 1 to eliminate P. P subtract P is equal to 0. Q subtract negative Q is equal to 2Q. 32 subtract 12 is equal to 20. We get 2Q is equal to 20. To get Q, we divide both sides by 2. 2s would cancel to remain with Q on the left hand side. Q is equal to 20 divided by 2. 20 divided by 2 is 10. Q is equal to 10. The answer is A. Question 29. When 6 is added to a number and the sum is divided by 3, the result is 4. This statement, written in mathematical symbols, is it A, 6 plus x all over 3 is equal to 4? Is it B, 6 over 3 plus x is equal to 4? Is it C, 6 plus x all over 3 is equal to 4/3? Or is it D, 6 plus x divided by 3 is equal to 4? When 6 is added to a number, 6 plus x, and the sum, the result of this addition, is divided by 3, so this addition is divided by 3, the result is 4, is equal to 4. 6 plus x all divided by 3 is equal to 4. The answer is A. Question 31. If 3 plus 2 over x is equal to 1, then the value of x is it A, negative 1, is it B, 1 fifth, is it C, 1, or is it D, 5? We want to make x the subject of the formula. X is in the denominator. As discussed, we want to get the fraction with x alone on one side and multiply by the denominator so that x goes to the numerator. We have 3 plus 2 over x is equal to 1. We want 2 over x on one side, so we're going to subtract 3 from both sides. Subtract 3 is equal to 0, so we remain with 2 over x is equal to 1 subtract 3 is equal to negative 2. We are going to multiply both sides by x so that x is no longer in the denominator. The x cancel to leave 2 on the left hand side. To make x the subject of the formula, we divide both sides by negative 2. 2 divided by negative 2 is equal to negative 1. And the negative 2 cancels to leave x. Negative 1 is equal to x, or x is equal to negative 1. The answer is A. That is it for this video. I am Mr. Dube. If you found this video helpful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Remember, to get the most out of my channel, please view the videos in order using the playlist. See description below. Each video builds on the previous in turn, so going in order may help you clarify some things. Leave a comment. Follow me on social media. Help me help you. Join me in the next video.